Hi, Max, market expectation is most of the important. It's all about expectation, let's say shortly like that. Because the stock market is discounting mechanism, let's say discounts everything, especially for the short term any news. And it's maybe not exactly efficient, but highly efficient market. Last day it reflected from the beginning, maybe yeah, before also reflected that recession gonna happen in US and Fed maybe gonna raise again, not to hold or even not to cut the rate. And when the expectation was like that, market started selling off last year from the beginning. After later, everything was clear that inflation was not that dangerous, and this Fed changed his tone. Fed Paul changed his tone, quickly reflected in the market. Most of the some good lecturers or the professors of the universities was saying that inflation was not good, not gonna be very high, and it's gonna decrease. That's happened, and when Fed eventually understood and start talking about change his tone, maybe not raise again interest rate, and it's gonna hold. Actually, market started to raise, and when it was very low from the beginning 2022. Actually, in 2023, that was huge surprise, and actually it raised quite big this market, and it reflected everything, and even cuts to it's gonna happen 2024. Three cuts, if you ask every economist or someone, as if they were very knowledgeable about, okay, Fed's gonna cut rate, Fed's gonna cut everyone, Fed's gonna cut rate. I don't know, maybe Fed's gonna cut rate, but three or four cuts was reflected from the for the end of 2023. That's why market raised quite high end of 2023. That high that it already was some for some stocks it was parabolic, and that's why 2000 beginning of 2024, now it's this week market started selling off, but everyone usually expects that would be very high market usually from the beginning of New Year, first 5 days or trading 5 days, but it's sold off because it's already reflected in 2023 prices. So it's all about expectation, and market is discounting mechanism, discounts actually the right information and wrong information, everything. So I don't know what's gonna happen this year. Fed's gonna cut three or four times, or maybe hold. I don't know what's gonna happen, but it's everyone expects that Fed's gonna cut three, four times in 2024. But 2 or 3 days ago, some Fed members started talking about may hold and even raise, and raise is on the table, and we're not expecting to decrease that quickly or something like that. That kind of talk, market started selling, and this week actually it sold. 2024 started actually this correction. I don't know, maybe it's mild correction, but it's happening right even now. Yesterday happened, and they before yesterday, so. I don't know, market is discounting mechanism, and they're all about expectation for the short term. For long term, you have to hold, buy and hold great companies, and you will achieve great success. But for short term, can be volatile, and you have to have, let's say, bulbs to keep up with this volatility and don't sell your great stocks. So this is all about short term, and we will see what happens this year, 2020. It's very interesting, actually. Human psychology is very important and really interesting to watch and look and analyze what's gonna happen all the time. This is very interesting, really, truly amazing how interesting investing is. Thank you. Bye.